Are you going to fight in Texas next for sale?
Oh, they're running the clock down. Are y'all local?
Fans of College Station Medical Center is the official health care provider of Texas A&M Athletics. They also present Game Day Update. Let's go to 12-man production studios and Will Johnson for more.
I want to remind you that the average wait time at the College Station Medical Center ER is only 13 minutes, and we've got your game day update in less than 60 seconds. Let us begin with Georgia Tech and North Carolina. Fourth quarter, about 5 minutes to go. Tevin Washington into the end zone. It breaks a tie, and Georgia Tech has won it 35-28. Notre Dame, they were at Pitt, and they were down in the fourth quarter. Under 7 minutes to go, this touchdown pass will win it for the Irish. Odd score there, 15-12. Notre Dame takes it. Now, SMU, they were an opening day loser to Texas A&M, but since then, the Mustangs have reeled off three consecutive victories, and they've outscored their opponents 110-24.
Where was that game when they played us?
Game day update.
Seniors Wells Fargo reminds you the senior boot line takes place at halftime of today's game and the remaining conference games. All Aggie seniors are encouraged to take part in this time-honored senior tradition. Special thanks to Wells Fargo for their support of Aggie football.
Can't even hear their band over here.
Fans, in an effort to help meet the seat, there are two cool zones located on the east side of Kyle Field on the second and third decks. You can access these areas from the northeast ramp between the concourse areas. There are also misters located along the concourse area on the second deck of the student side, and we have now just opened the McFerrin Center as a cool zone. We encourage you to take advantage of these cool zones and drink plenty of the proper fluids throughout the day.
I think it'd be funny to see a person like hear that in the box seat and they go with the cool zone.
Let's go now, Randy.
Go! Kick something.
This is what we need to look for.
Field goal.